72 The Jinn. This surah has 28 verses in two sections. The surah gives assurance that the message of Allah will be accepted. It talks about some jinn, a hidden creation, who accepted the message, and in the way gives a prediction that if the present people deny the message, then others are hidden, but they will accept this message.